All right, he's almost here. .822, here it comes. Interesting to say the least. I had said that 233 had already passed me at the 40.5, but that train actually had JB Hunt containers on it. Makes me wonder if that was a second 233 from when they had the line shut down, or if maybe that was an I-33. Very interesting.